Oh my god, they're doing a ritual. Yes, go on. Go on, go on. Oh my god. Hello, motherfuckers. Welcome back to another channel. Today I'm going to react to Madonna Like a Prayer, Sticky and Sweet Tour. And I don't know where that is. I can't even say it. But I'm really excited about this because it's been like, I think they said it's the anniversary of the Like a Prayer video. I'm so like, that's crazy because like I just reacted to that video 2 weeks ago. In the description, there'll be a playlist with all my Madonna reactions in it, and you guys can see it there. Yeah, let's get into this because I'm really excited about it. I haven't seen her performance live, I feel like, in a while. But before I start, please like and subscribe. But let's go because I'm excited. I want to see if she, you know, recreates it, reinvents it, the song as a whole. Okay. Illuminati confirmed. Okay. Yes. All those, what is that lettering on the screen? I can't read that. Oh, wow. Like, do you hear that? The audio is just, it's different. Okay, yes. So she's coming with something different. Okay. The queen! Oh, wow, she looks good, skinny. Oh, my God. Oh, what a bop. Wow. Okay, she looks really good here. Young and skinny and just, wow. Queen. I love this song so much. Like, I've been listening to it a lot, too. It's just a good song. Like, and the performances. Wow, just, she really did it with this song. Oh my god, she's rising. Oh my god, she's rising. I can't. Oh my god. Oh wow, this is legendary. Okay. I love that this sounds more of like a newer age version of this song. Like it sounds more upbeat, more pop tempo. I love this. Queen. Yes, look at all those people dancing. Oh my god. This outfit that she has on too is really cute. I love the baggy pants, the boots. Oh yes, she snaps. She snaps. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my god, they're doing a ritual. Yes, go on. Go on, go on. Oh my god. Oh wow. What does she do? Oh, that was powerful. That was just so powerful right there. I don't know what that was, but it was powerful. Oh my god, yes, what a queen. Oh my, who else could do this? Who? Nobody. Wow. She's just taking control of the crowd. Oh my god. Never boring. Never. Yes, go up, king. Look at these dancers. Oh my god. Oh yes, my queen, she's about to go off. Yes. Oh, look at Miss Madonna. She is just so, wow. The theatrics, the acting, the dancing is just A1. Wow, she's like really snug. That girl looks good too. Ooh, yes. And she sounds good. I love her voice. Oh my god, she's on this little pedestal thing. Wow, ooh, I love that. She's just like the queen, you know? Wow, oh my god, so majestic, so iconic. Oh, this might be my favorite performance of this song. I don't know. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh my god, I got the chills, wow. Oh, wow. Oh my god. This is so intense. You know how intense it is to be in the crowd? Oh my god. I wish I was there. Oh, it's. Oh, wow. They cut me short. Wow. I feel like it was the end of that performance anyways, but wow. I'm shook. I'm shook. Like, every single time, there's not one time that I can name that I've not been shook by a performance by her. But this is probably by far my favorite from this, from Like a Prayer. Like, this is my favorite performance. It was so interacting. There was so much, like, interesting stuff to look at. The dances, the vocals, everything, the visuals in the background. She really stepped it up for tours. Like, she's probably the reason, she is the reason that tours nowadays are so good, the visuals are so nice, because she really, like, came and opened those doors, you know? Like, I don't know, she was just, like, going off, though, like, queen. And you know what? Like, I never really usually watch performances, unless, like, rewatch performances, unless they're, like, iconic, like, her MTV performance. And she did, Like a Virgin. But, like, I'm going to rewatch that. Especially if it was a tour. I usually don't rewatch performances from tours unless I really like them. Like, I rewatched Erotica performances plenty of times. But I'm going to rewatch that one. This is my favorite. And I'm being genuinely 100% right now. Like, this is everything. Like, I'm shook. But I guess that's it, you guys. Happy birthday, Like a Prayer video. And wow, it's crazy that she can have just... She made a classic, a timeless classic, that even after years and years, people are still finding it or discovering it, like me. That's just so crazy to me. I don't know how many years exactly, but I seen it today, and yeah, it's the anniversary, I believe, yeah. It should be. I think so. But I guess that's it, you guys. Like, subscribe, and bye, motherfuckers.